All right, so I've got a little bit of resin left. That's it. And I'm broke, so I can't buy any more right now. But I want to make something today. So I'm going to go outside and find something that I can turn into art. Be right back. Alright, so this is the piece of wood I chose. I thought it looked cool because it was kind of like spirally. But now that I'm looking at it, once you put resin on something like this, it gets kind of a wet look to it. And this is kind of going to look like a wet turd if I cover it with resin. So I don't know, maybe if I pull some of this wood off, it'll... Alright, so not every idea I have pans out. Just gonna use a good old-fashioned, nice, dry piece of Excuse me.